The idea of this video and series of videos I am planning on doing is about beating Pokemon Emerald only using a Ludicolo but hardcore. The rules are, no items in battle. Trying to beat the gym leaders with the lower LVL possible. Only using one Ludicolo in your team. If you think there is a better strategy, moveset or whatever that you think would be able to beat it with a lower LVL, feel free to share it in the comments. Also don't forget to like and subscribe. Now let's start with the video.
Yeah.